What is up, guys? Welcome to the vlog. We have a super special day today. We have our fall cruise going on today. We are meeting here at the local Woody's Barbecue restaurant, and we're just pretty much waiting on everyone to get here, and then we're gonna go out and we're gonna cruise. We're gonna go through Daytona Beach and just have fun, get lunch and cruise. And we got a pretty good turnout so far. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna show you some of the cars that are here right now. All right, so one of the trucks we got out here is this badass Ranger. Crazy lifted to the moon. This is Jacob's. What's up, Jacob?
How y'all doing?
Dude, you excited for the cruise, bro?
Fuck yeah, dude.
It's gonna be wild. But I mean, just crazy, crazy stance. He's basically gonna be able to see over the entire pack of cars today. We got Brandon with his beautiful Volkswagen CC. We got Frank and Gatlin. They both drove all the way from Interlaken, which is about an hour and a half from here, just to be here today. This is his beautiful B18 Acura Integra. This is a beautiful DA Integra with a B20 swap in it. Absolutely gorgeous, gorgeous car. Even got these funny little seat belts that actually retract when you start the car, which you don't ever see that very often, you know, and it works. So that's awesome. This is his right here, Gatlin. How do you like it? You haven't had it long, have you?
I like it a lot. It's different than the DC2s.
Really?
Yeah,
and
different.
The other one you have, it's the, what year is it?
It's a 95 Integra with the JDM front.
So from that one to this one, which one do you like more?
This one.
He likes this one more, guys. I mean, I love this. He pointed this out to me this morning. It's got vents in the taillights, which is, what is that for again?
I have no idea. I know that comes from the JDM car.
That's just cool how they do it. I'm sure it makes some purpose. Maybe like
or something in Japan that they did or something.
You know,
I bet you it was more of a styling thing.
It might be the pressure pressure opener. So when you have everything locked up and you close the door, the pressure might come through here, so it makes a better seal. Beautiful Fox Body Mustang next to, of course, the S550 Mustang, which has my old wheels on it. Oh, I miss you so much. I miss you so much. Ah. They look good on this though. The Benz will get some new wheels, so just nice seeing the old and the new parked together. We got Jarrett with his Hyundai Genesis, which he just got these insane exhaust pipes. It's fully straight piped all the way back, and I gotta say, that thing shoots lots and lots of gunshots. I'll get a sound clip of it here in just a bit. My dad's Honda, of course, which I don't know if you guys have seen. And then we got, of course, my mom's Honda, which is all detailed and pretty, so she's gonna be driving that out here today. We got my drift car. I had to put new tires on it. My tires were shot, so. Slapped some new tires on it, kinda spit shined it, so. It's a drift car. We don't worry about how that looks. My brother got his out here. And then we got this absolutely beautiful 93 Prelude with an H22 swap. I gotta tell you, the owner of this car has been working on it for the longest time, and I've been dying to see it, and all of the weight was like totally worth it. It's got drilled and slotted rotors, new wheels, body kit, 5-speed. Just look at that interior. It's gorgeous inside. Curtis is here with his Nissan Versa. This thing just recently got a really nice exhaust system, and it sounds absolutely beautiful when cruising. Well, I mean, that's pretty much it out here. We're just waiting for probably like 4 to 5 more people, and we're gonna get gas and pretty much cruise out. So what's the plan for today? What do you think we're gonna do?
We are gonna cruise down to New Smyrna Beach, hit A1A out in New Smyrna. There's an awesome parking lot on 27th Street with the ocean in the background for a good photo shoot.
That could be a really nice photo shoot. I mean, do you want to go through maybe Daytona or?
On the way back, if you want to hit Daytona, we'll hit Daytona a little bit.
I mean, we gotta worry for cops though, too, because we all have super loud exhausts.
Yeah. We're not gonna go to Ormond. Ormond Beach is the worst.
Yeah, Ormond's really bad for cops. So we're gonna try to avoid Ormond. And like I said, we gotta wait for some other people. And if we have some really, really loud cars out here, we're probably gonna just avoid the whole A1A scene, but we'll see. We're gonna just play it by ear for now. Garrett's here with his Beamer Z4. Brandon here just found out he's got five door dings all five. Over five. Five door dings.
Well, I got two on this side with a little bit of rust, too. Just a little bit.
Just a little bit. Sell it, bro. The whole door is ruined. Can I get a rip in the chat for him, please? A rip.
Please.
Press F. Pay your respects for this. But no, it's not that bad. Honestly, that's fixable. It's not too bad.
You gotta show off my glitter grill, too.
Oh, yeah. So, Brandon here, he travels a lot. Like a whole lot. He drives his car literally across country. So from all of the driving, he got all these little rock chips on his grill.
And it looks
like glitter.
Yeah.
Like it literally kind of sparkles and looks kind of cool.
You know, hit your boy up over here for the one minute.
Yeah, you're just gonna toss like a bunch of sand at the front of everyone's cars.
Yeah, dude.
No, but it looks really good. Yeah, we'll just sandblast them all.
Rock salt.
Well, most of us are out here. We went and got gas, and then we're taking a big squad photo. So as you can see, we got all the cars lined up.
Yeah, this like last year too.
Yeah, we do this very often when we cruise because this is such a nice spot, and I work here, so I have permission to be up here. So awesome, awesome photos. So it's great. Daytona, we are actually at the Volusia Mall, and we've got, as you can see, all the cars lined up. However, we lost some people. Jacob actually got stuck with his Ranger in the mud. He pulled over because Gatlin with his blue DA Integra pulled over, just checked something. So Jacob pulled into the mud, got stuck, so he's trying to get unstuck, so we're waiting for him. We're also waiting for another friend of ours that has a bagged Ranger. So we're just gonna chill here for a minute. We're waiting for everyone to like regroup and everyone to fix all the problems, and then we're gonna finish the cruise and continue on down probably international to A1A. Honestly, it's a nice day, so we might just go up to the beach. All right, the Ranger finally just showed up. I saw him show up way down there, so we're gonna go check out that. And there she is. Oh my god, look at that compressor and air tank. Holy cow, that is crazy. Talk about being low. He is literally on the ground. Jeez. All right, so we are gonna repark from here. Everyone is here, and we're gonna actually head to the food court inside the mall, and we're gonna all grab some lunch and eat because we are starving. So Jacob apparently got stuck. That's what took him so long. Oh my God. What in the world? Holy cow. Jeez.
Are they on?
It's all over his radiator.
Jacob, what'd you do, bro? Did you send it?
Send it, bro.
Dude, you sent it. You sent it, man. Oh my god. What in the heck did you do, dude? Oh my goodness. Well, you can see this headlight okay, but there we go. Oh, smiley. I think that's a smiley face. Hard to tell with all the, what do you call this, mud on the front? Dude, this is awesome. The best part is you're driving the rest of the cruise just like this. Let's just get home before it turns night, because I don't think you're going to be able to see too well. All right, well, it looks like everybody is here. Well, just about everybody. You know when you squat up, you always have that one straggler that just wants to sit out here, take photos of his truck, because he can air out. Okay, so I don't know why he hasn't parked with us yet, but there is, and we're all going to check it out because it is just so cool. There's a 370Z, I mean, Zoo-ciety right here, boys. Check it out. It is the Zoo-ciety. Check out the 17-inch alloys. This is, oh my God, this is yours, bro? Holy crap, just in case you didn't see it from the front, Zoo-ciety, bros. Oh my God, he's got the freaking blue tips.
No way.
No way. No way. Who else has blue tips?
I don't know.
Man, I want to join Zoo-ciety, but my Z just, it's just ugly. Look at it. How ugly it is, and it's pink wheels. Look at it. So stupid looking. Would never be that cool. Of course, half the squad has got to leave us. So we gotta do this. We gotta do the squad.
You just said they were stragglers. So now
yeah. Well, now we.
What do you feel like now?
All right. Well, we gotta do the squad call so that they all know we're behind them. Watch. Ready? Squad! See, they all turned around. That's how you know you have a squad right there, everyone. Boys, we are here and ready to destroy the food court. Hey, what's up, Brandon? Bree, what's up? Oh, fist bump. Hell yeah. Alright, so what's everyone eating? Because we hungry.
I'm eating food. He's got samples.
Jam over here just getting free food, getting samples and stuff. Come on, man. Come on. What is this? We're getting samples out here, boys. We're getting free samples. Hang on. Let's see if this is good.
Yeah, that's not bad.
We might actually eat some here. That's pretty good. Guys, we made our decision. We're eating here. This looks wonderful. What are you getting, bro? What are you getting? What do you mean you don't know? What?
You're getting my bad side.
Every side's bad side today with you, huh? We caught you eating on camera. If you guys roll back the video to when we're at Woody's and you like put the time down below when you saw her in the back eating. She was back there stuffing her face. That's why she ain't ordering right now. That's why we're all ordering.
I'm not here right now.
Look at my mother over here serving everybody. I'm gonna get a drink. You go. Oh, that's definitely a fork. We cannot fork my water. All right, here we go. We got dinner. We got dinner. We're gonna eat with Kurt. Hey, Kurt, what you eating? Oh, boy. You eating good, boy. What you eating? See what? You spent $9.50 on this,
oh,
man.
I want to try some.
Here, let's all eat this. So we pretty much have our lunch for the day. Meanwhile, I'm over here with this thing piled to the moon. Alright, so we just got done eating, and we're just waiting on 2 to 3 more people to get here. And then we're gonna head back down the highway and go to New Smyrna, which is one city down. Thank you so much. What are we doing, Brandon? What are we out here doing, boy?
The shower.
We're taking showers. Yeah. No, we're just sitting out here trying to like blow time because we got, what, 2 or 3 more people? We got
3.
Janae, Max, and then maybe Artie too. So we got a bunch of people coming out here. So we're just trying to waste time and just wait for them to get here. So we're gonna walk around, goof off, and
the lovely Volusia County Mall.
Possibly get thrown out.
Possibly get thrown out. Never really know, but we'll see.
I mean, we did this last time. We almost got thrown out. So
I've never been here with you guys before.
Oh, he's never been here with us.
This is all new to me.
Oh, now he's here with us. So this is gonna be a lot of fun. Hey, so they got a Camaro in here. I think I heard someone say send it. Did someone say send it?
Send it.
Send it. Yo, it's the Hot Wheels edition. Dude, check it out. Dude, it's the 50th anniversary for Hot Wheels.
Hey, that's a little different.
I haven't seen this yet.
Oh.
That's pretty cool.
Oh, jeez. Oh, yeah, they're missing out.
Was it an automatic or is it a 6-speed?
6-speed.
Oh, it's a 6-speed. Yeah. How much they want for this bad boy?
She's pretty
$50,000.
She's got some dust.
Heck no. I love Camaros and all, but 50K? Come on. Nah. I'd rather have a Prius. That's not bad, though.
I'm digging the badge, though. I'm not going to. That's pretty cool.
The badge is cool, yeah. Is the back is cool. That's cool looking. I like how they actually like followed the stripe down the wing. That's pretty unique. I like that. Oh man, they even got one of them brand new Ford F-250 Dodge Cummins motors. Oh my goodness.
Is it a Hemi?
It's a Hemi with the Cummins transmission and the Allison wheels. No, but realistically though, like, should I get something like this for towing? Comment down below. Tell me if I should get a Chevy, a Dodge, or a Ford. You gotta wipe your hands after you touch a Chevy, bro.
I'm digging this nice little step right here.
It does have a nice step. It does.
It helps you get up in there.
Oh, look, it's them non-aluminum beds that won't dip when I throw my tires in here.
Sprayed it. All right, guys, you see this right here? It goes all the way through. If you know what this is for, definitely comment below.
Yeah, like, we can't figure out what this is. It's just a vent.
Why is it there?
I mean, it's
definitely there.
I'm thinking it's maybe for, like, aerodynamics so that the air goes through. Maybe? Because, you know, you're just going so fast in a truck this size.
You have no idea. I do have to say the paint is incredible, though.
Yeah, the paint is very nice. It's got, like, that pearl white finish. See, this is what we do, guys. We go on cruises, and we sit here, and we look at vehicles. Why? Because we're car guys.
We're just car guys.
And now we're truck guys. Oh. Truck guys. Truck guys, bro. All right, so we lost his wife. She is officially gone. We don't know where she went. Oh, there she is. She's spending money again. Bree, get over here. Stop spending money. You're doing it again. Oh, she's buying stuff.
What do you got?
What you got now?
Let me see this. Let us see this. Right
dude,
here.
Those will look so good on you, bro.
I try. So
yeah, hard. That looked really good. Bet you can't spot which one's Brandon. It's this one right here. Hey, what's up, Brandon? No? It's not. It's so hard to tell. So we actually just talked to the owner of this red Mustang and his friend with that Beamer there. And they're gonna start coming out to our car meets and join the club. So he's got this dope Cobra. It is absolutely crazy. Isn't it though?
It's dope.
That's what I was saying. I was talking to the guy. It's crazy.
I wanna switch my Jag and have this Jag for
that. She wants to switch the Jag for that. I don't know. That Jag's pretty nice though.
This is better.
Yeah, this thing is absolutely crazy. It's a Cobra. I mean, you can't get much nicer than this right here. Cobra, baby. Look at those taillights. Crap's crazy. Totally different city we're gonna be going to. And then from there, I don't know. We're just kind of like making up things as we go. So, got a nice little group here. And we got the muddy truck now. So here we go. All right, so we were all cruising, right? We're going down this random road. And we just thought we would stop so that everyone could catch up. And we found a new drift spot. Perfect cul-de-sac. So I'm probably just gonna hit it one time. Oh my god, everyone's going crazy now. It looks like there's a fire down there. There's so much smoke.
My turn. You won't be able to drift. Yeah.
Can we just take a minute to appreciate how many of you guys came out for this car cruise? I mean, it's absolutely amazing. And we're sitting here as we speak, waiting on three more people. So it's just amazing. This is an awesome day. Jacob's here. What's up, Jacob? All right, we're rolling out.
Thank you.
Well, you won't believe this one, but we found a way onto the beach. So we are at the beach. And I'm thinking we're probably gonna park some of the cars out there by the water, get some really nice photos. But yeah, it's really nice out here. It's free to get out here. However, Jacob with his Ranger decided he was gonna go do some mad donuts, which I think those are, is that yours?
Yeah.
Which I don't know if you guys can see that, but he did a bunch of donuts and they kicked him off the beach. How do you feel right now? Is it sad?
Protecting me from getting it.
Not only did he have mud on his truck, he wanted sand too. Hey everybody, everyone smile. Well guys, we made it to the beach and I gotta tell you, it has been a lot of fun today. The sun sadly is finally starting to set. So in conclusion, we met in Palm Coast, went to Daytona, had lunch, had fun, went all the way to New Smyrna, went through Canal Street and just, we acted like a bunch of tourists and then we ended up here at the beach. But I gotta say, it was definitely a lot of fun. We will see you in the next video. No more tears.